Kiram family continues to defy Philippine and Malaysian officials, saying their followers will stay put in Sabah. As Jay Ruiz also tells us, the Kirams got the support of a famous personality.
Despite losing 10 of their comrades, the followers of the Sultanate of Sulu are bent on staying in Sabah. Datu Raja Muda Kiram, brother of Sultan Jamalul Kiram and leader of the Filipinos in Lahad Datu, says he and his men will hold their ground to defend what they call their rightful claim to Sabah.
Honor is about life, meaning fight till the end until you reach your goal.
The Kiram family got an unexpected visitor on Saturday, actor Robin Padilla.
Kinikilala ko ang Sultan ng Sulu. Nandito ako dahil nagpupugay ako sa nag-iisang Sultan.
Padilla, a Muslim convert, called for a dialogue between government and the Sultanate.
Muslim ako. Nakikita ko hindi tama. Nandito ako para mag-apila sa inyo lalo. Kapwa Pilipino na natin yung pinapatay doon.
The Kirams have repeatedly defied President Aquino's call for their followers to leave Lahad Datu. But they say they are open to talks with both the Malaysian and the Philippine governments to resolve the Sabah issue peacefully.
It's a great pakita sila of his assistance to the Sultanate.
Jay Ruiz, ABS-CBN News.